Asha said, "Does it really ever go anywhere? Does what? Love. Does it vanish?" Yale looked at his own hands, resting on the dashboard to keep himself steady whenever Asha braked suddenly. "I mean, we never wanted to, but it does, doesn't it?" Asha said, "I think that's the saddest thing in the world, the failure of love. Not hatred, but the failure of love."